And so, for the first time in NHL history, a game will be decided with a shootout. The first participant in the first ever shootout. Scores! Allison, poke check by Hasek.
That, but it's definitely tough on the goalie.
Pavlat in, stopped by Belfour. And here he comes with a chance to tie it. Lindros in, fires it high and wide. And in comes Heatley with a chance to win it. Heatley scores! And the Ottawa Senators win on opening night in Toronto. The final score will read Ottawa 3, Toronto 2, as the Senators win the first ever shootout in NHL history.